Audi right there. That's a vehicle that was on fire just about an hour ago. Now, we are learning currently that a child was recovered from the vehicle, a child, a little girl that appeared to be about 4 years old. Now, here's what happened. Police received the call right before 9 o'clock tonight. We're at Basley and Sutphin Boulevards here in South Jamaica, Queens. That call came in for a vehicle on fire. When EMS arrived, they found a child, again, that appeared to be about 4 years old inside of the vehicle that had been on fire. That child taken to the hospital, but dying from burn injuries. Now, when police arrived, they apprehended a male with burns on his body that was on scene. That male has now been taken into questioning. Now, it's unclear what the man's relationship is with that little girl that suffered the burn injuries, but sources are telling Pix 11 News that the doors of the vehicle were chained shut, and eventually, because of the heat, the latch gave way, and that's what allowed firefighters to rescue the child. They tried chest compressions, but unfortunately, again, that little girl dying at the hospital. Sources are also telling us that the man that was taken into custody was seen driving erratically before all of this happened, and that at some point the man ran out of the vehicle while he was on fire, and he jumped into a pond to douse himself. So again, there is a man currently being questioned. What is unclear is what the relationship is between that man and that little girl that sadly died. So again, we're going to have the very latest on the Pix 11 morning news, but again, from what we're hearing is that a little girl has died from burn injuries, and that a man was taken into custody. That man had burn injuries, and he's currently once again being questioned. We're here in South Jamaica. I'm Cristian Benavides, Pix 11 News.